Hello, everyone. Today, I'm thrilled to introduce you to Ubie, a health tech startup founded 7 years ago in Japan with a mission to develop a healthcare guide for everyone. Now, before joining Ubie, I worked and partially still work as a neurologist. Like all healthcare professionals, I always wanted to dedicate my time to patients. However, I found myself overwhelmed by clinical duties and endless paperwork, some of which still needed to be completed by hand. That's when I discovered Ubie, and I was immediately drawn to its potential. At Ubie, we harness the power of AI to transform patient experiences and streamline healthcare operations. Our consumer-facing service, with 12 million monthly active users across Japan and growing US, offers intuitive AI-driven questionnaires that help guide individuals to the right healthcare providers at no cost. Meanwhile, our business solution is built on Google Cloud's Vertex AI platform, and it is trusted by over 1,800 medical institutions, enhancing their operational efficiency. Our work is dedicated to helping healthcare professionals focus on what really matters: spending meaningful time with their patients and making the administrative tasks like inputting medical records and writing referrals easier. This efficiency is important in Japan, where the nation faces aging population coupled with shrinking workforce. Securing administrative staff is particularly challenging, especially in rural areas. Altogether, this places a considerable strain on hospitals striving for operational efficiency. At Ubie, we are committed to addressing these challenges by building meaningful products that support healthcare professionals in their day-to-day workflow. Our focus is not just on theoretical or academic validation, but on real-world implementation in clinical settings. We prioritize solving on-the-ground issues by refining and implementing user-friendly interfaces designed with a team of physicians at Ubie. Using generative AI, including Google's Gemini models, we are able to create helpful products for healthcare professionals that make administrative tasks easier. These tasks are not only text-based, but also extends to multimodal inputs such as audio and images, covering a wide range of use cases. We also provide a mobile interface that enables direct use of generative AI in the palm of user's hand, with outputs seamlessly linked with EHR systems. Let me share some impactful cases from small to large-sized hospital all over Japan. At the Keiju General Hospital, nurses were often forced to work overtime writing discharge summaries. Then, the team began using AI-powered discharge summary tools, which has significantly reduced the time nurses spend on these tasks by 42.5%. This time reduction was most significant in longer hospital stays, where there is higher cognitive load for nurses. We are even seeing that beyond improving administrative efficiencies, our products have also decreased their psychological burden by 27.2%, meaning AI products have the potential to reduce the risk of burnout, which is another critical issue in healthcare around the world. Meanwhile, at Yokokuda Hospital, a medium-sized facility located in Kyushu, our voice transcription and summarization features improve the efficiency of documenting patients' explanations by 33%. And during a trial at Kyushu University, one of the largest hospitals in Japan, summarizing and standardizing referral letters with Ubie's generative AI led to 54% increase in efficiency for doctors writing admission summaries. So these updates in workflow are critical because they ultimately allow healthcare providers to spend more time with patients, which cascade to improve quality of care. And that is exactly the reason I came to Ubie. In conclusion, Ubie is a catalyst for change in healthcare. By leveraging generative AI, we have the potential to empower healthcare professionals and improve patient care.